What's going on, guys? Alex here. Today, I'm gonna bring you just a little vlog of Springfest 2019. So we're out here in Kent, Washington. I'm here with my 2006 Mustang GT, my cousin Anthony, and my friend Manny out here with this 2018 STI. So we just out here, we're getting ready, washing our cars so they can be all clean. So yeah, I'll keep you guys updated, stay tuned.
So what up, guys? So we just pulled up to the VIP parking of the showcase, and there's a huge old line. And we got here really freaking early. So I'm glad that we didn't come. We were gonna come at 11. I'm glad that we didn't come then, because I would have came all the way at the very start of the line. So we're in a pretty good spot. Not too far, not too close. So it's pretty sick cars that are already here. There's a back Mustang in the back over there. Subies and stuff.
Damn, bro. Look at this lineup.
I know, it's gonna take a fat. So sick to find this in person. Aw, oh, dude, I'm that dick, bro. Line's starting. Not even in my car yet. Yeah.
Update. Woo. We made it. We didn't hold up the line for too long. Sorry, guys.
Cool, so we just made it into VIP parking. We're in a huge old roll of cars. And it's only the beginning, so this is so sick. Walking around, just checking out all the cars. There's a lot of people are starting to line up now, as you can tell, all up on the sides. So yeah, it should be super dope. There's cars in front of us, car behind us, dude. There's cars everywhere. Yeah, these guys are tailored. This Viper right here, man. This thing is crazy. Thank you.
so cool. The lip on these wheels is carbon fiber. Look at that. That's crazy.
Beautiful day out in the field.
This really has no structure at all, so I'm just kind of showing cars and doing my thing. So
there you go.
Which one? The white one?
Bro, look at this NSX.
Cool, so it's been pretty windy, so we sat in our cars for a little while to warm up, because damn, after being out here for like an hour, it got chilly, man. I don't know about y'all, but like, pretty damn cold. So now we're back out. We're probably gonna go to shops here. Maybe we'll buy a few things here and there, and then keep looking around at cars, keep seeing what's new. So it's super cold, and everyone's starting to leave now. Well, not everyone, but a lot of people are starting to clear out because it's cold, and we've basically seen everything. Super dope experience. Super cool cars. Probably go walk around again for a little while. Make sure we looked at everything. Then I'll probably head out and maybe go get some food or something. So, yeah, be dope. Two-step revving, all that stuff, it's all done for now. So we're still just kind of chilling, messing around. Monster was out here, and they gave everyone free Monsters, so shout out to you, Monster, y'all homies. Cool, so right now, we're, we stayed at a hotel, and Manny was trying to see if he could get his deposit back, and we're about to go to Olive Garden. So, did you get your money back?
Yeah.
You did? All right, cool. I found an Olive Garden note close by.
Okay.
You want to go to that?
Yeah.
All right, cool. All right, let's do it. All
right,
I'll back up. Okay. But, yeah, we're about to go to an Olive Garden because we're all super hungry after that car meet. So.